It started like any other day.
Morning, Father Jack.
The usual pressures and concerns.
Yeah, Mom?
You're in big trouble.
The moments of possibility.
She's gonna love it.
Until a strange tremor signaled.
Tyler! What?
The impossible was upon us. Visitors had arrived.
Oh my God.
The aura of peace, boys.
Although their presence incited a global panic,
29 ships now hovering over the major cities of the world.
The visitors claimed they meant no harm.
We're honored to be able to assist mankind with our knowledge and technology.
To some, they were saviors.
Heal me.
People are jamming newly opened visitor healing centers.
An irresistible attraction.
Peace Ambassador Program.
Sign up, hang out with bees, learn about our culture.
Others had their doubts.
It bothers me. They showed up right when we needed them the most.
But those who know the truth.
I need your help.
Started.
Know the visitors.
This guy is a terrorist.
Must be stopped.
He's part of a sleeper cell.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. A sleeper cell of visitors.
Now, as the visitors infiltrate the world's borders.
They need us for something.
The U.S. is the linchpin. The remaining countries will follow.
A resistance is growing.
We gotta build the ranks.
Maybe we can find other people who wanna fight.
But it must strike fast. Because this...
Skin him.
...is only the beginning.
Get down!
Don't be frightened. We mean no harm. My name is Anna, and I am the leader of my people.
We need your help. We're far from home.
Et nous avons besoin d'eau et de minéraux pour survivre. Ces éléments sont facilement disponibles et abondants sur la terre.
After we've replenished ourselves and shared with you what we can, we will leave you, hopefully better than we found you.
Anna's address and the visitor ships hovering over 29 of the world's major cities left no doubt that a new era had dawned. But FBI agent Erica Evans was wary of their presence.
They're calling themselves the visitors.
Say that like it bothers you.
Visitors are old friends who drop by for a drink.
Erica sensed a link between the arrival of the visitors and the activities of a terrorist cell she and her partner Dale had been monitoring.
As of yesterday, they're suddenly looking to acquire large amounts of C4. Why do that unless you're going after a target, like, say, us, while we're distracted?
Hey, how are you with all of this? Are you and Tyler okay?
We're fine.
Did you hear from the ex?
He left a message. He wanted us to know he's okay.
You know that I'm here for you, anything you need. We'll hit the ground running tomorrow. Go be a mom.
Mom, it's starting.
Yeah. Here is Anna. She is now...
The world watched, captivated, as Anna made a statement at the United Nations.
Damn, she's hot.
I know, right?
Right here, guys.
This is an inspiring moment for us all. Mankind and visitors coming together.
But despite the visitors' convincing show of goodwill, the media still had questions.
How do you explain the similarities between visitors and humans?
Our scientists say it's impossible.
Our scientists can explain it.
Why don't you explain it?
And why don't you show some respect?
Among them was New York City news anchor Chad Decker.
Do you have a question?
Yeah, I have a question. Is there such a thing as an ugly visitor?
I don't understand.
Oh, you all seem to be what we consider attractive.
Thank you. You're not so bad yourself.
In the midst of all the chaos and, yes, even hostility from some, came something unexpected from our new friends. A sense of humor. Stay with us, we'll be right back.
I want him.
Only a few weeks after their arrival, the visitors had already begun to deliver on their promise to bring about positive change.
The newly opened visitor healing centers are drawing huge crowds. People afflicted with one of the 65 ailments the bees can cure are jamming the centers, hoping for their own personal miracle.
Erica and Dale were hard at work tracking the terrorist cell they suspected was stockpiling a supply of C4 compound. Upon searching the cell's hideout, they found the explosives, along with something much more gruesome.
The examiner says the body's been dead less than a day, but he was tortured before he was killed.